What, you want me to, salvage?
I want you to do some DIY same. Work. I want you to make...
You dressed up as five in normal attire.
Did I?
Oh, that's a cop-out.
I would like to five think in street clothes. What five would wear when he's out
I feel like
but...
I feel like if five was in normal attire, that would be like a suit. A suit. I feel like it would just be like a normal suit.
I would agree with you. I would agree with you.
Or like a sweater. Like an old grandpa sweater.
I don't think so.
Yeah,
he refused to wear the sweater at like the Christmas get together.
Hey, that's
yeah, true.
I got
one something on, stupid on it, but like a plain like green, like knitted sweater.
Well,
I don't know.
No, because like old five, like we're getting really deep into this. Old five, when they meet old five, he's in a suit. So I just assume like
suits are more five's thing. But I don't know.
Wait, it's not like he can just go out and buy a Spider-Man t-shirt. Like, that would not really...
No, he wouldn't. Why would
Does he know who Spider-Man
is? Wait, are we thinking about what Five would go as for Halloween?
I don't think he'd dress up.
I mean...
I think he's scary enough. I don't think he needs
yeah,
a costume.
I would agree.
You know, he just go out as himself. I mean, you know,
give him an act.
Be a less threatening personality for the afternoon or something.
He like finishes killing a bunch of people. He's covered in blood. Everyone's like, "Oh, nice costume!"
Like, right, trick or treat.
What's his? It's from The Office. The one guy, Creed, who's like,
"Yeah,
hey, nice Halloween costume." And then he's back there, and he's like, "Thank God it's Halloween." There's something. Like